Doug, a five-time points champion. His last run was a 51.2. So Brian makes it into the finals. It's good. So 49.350 is what we're showing on the clock.